For nearly 50 years, the U.S. Rock Alliance grew stronger beyond freedom's frontier. In August 2004, the 2nd Brigade Combat Team and ROC soldiers deployed from Korea for the first time in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom. The U.S. ROC Alliance fought shoulder to shoulder with thousands of Iraqi security forces in order to provide Iraqis the opportunity to vote in the historic national elections of January 2005.